Hello guys, this is King and welcome to PinoyTube. So for this video, i-game test natin yung Cherry Mobile Player S8 Pro sa Hero Hunters. So, tingnan natin yung settings. Unang na-detect niya sa settings, guys, ay high settings. So, testingan natin ng ganito.
Ten years after Zero Day, General Kurtz, the man who broke the world, has been found. Kurtz created his own army of lawgivers, known as the KLG. Supreme, we are the United Armed Forces, an elite team of soldiers, the last vestige of the old war. Based on intel, we were sent in to destroy the KLG and bring Kurtz to justice. However, not all missions go according to plan.
Yeah.
So shotgun pala siya, pambarugan. So pag nasa pinaka main settings na tayo guys, hindi na natin mahanap yung settings. Ayan. So ultra, testingan natin ultra. Mission. So pag naka-ultra tayo, laggers na. So, ang pinaka-optimize na settings lang sa kanya, guys, is yung high. Pag sinet natin sa ultra, sobrang baba ng FPS niya. Ang hirap na laruin.
Come on.
So, ang pinaka-optimized na settings para sa Hero Hunter is high lang, guys. Pero sa high naman, ang maganda na yung graphics kahit high lang and smooth yung gameplay. And so, sana na-inform ko yung mga gustong mag-download at maglaro ng Hero Hunter sa Player S8 Pro. And so, if you like this video, guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman, type dislike it. And for more PinoyTube heroes, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye!